Nigeria, the giant of Africa, is blessed with about 82 million hectares of arable land. Out of the country's total land mass of 91 million hectares, yam production in Benue, Oyo, Nasarawa, Sokoto, Abia, Anambra, Delta, Edo, Enugu, Ebonyi, Niger, Taraba, Osun and Plateau states, with over 70% of yam production in Africa coming from this beautiful country called Nigeria. In 1985, Nigeria produced about 18.3 million tons of yam from just 1.5 million hectares of our arable land. But as at 2008, this figure has doubled. Interestingly, of all the states in Nigeria, Oyo State went further to brand a product for themselves out of the yam produce, which is called elubo, otherwise called yam flour, for you to make a very solid, nice looking amala. This is how it is usually turned on fire. Amala is usually served with some assorted orishirishi kind of beef, different species of beef, and is usually served with a popular vegetable called in Western language ewedu, and it is mixed with a bean soup called gbegiri. Your life will never remain the same again if you ever have a taste of this solid African food or cuisine. And that is why I am taking my beautiful wife out to enjoy some Africanicious pepperoni cuisine. You need a cold bottle of water to step it down, because amala is usually served hot. You can feel the joy of 100% organic feeding. Please watch out for what happens at Mikora Buka, coming soon.